Hi everyone, I am Dr. Sharath Hegde, Consultant Physician and Chief of Internal Medicine, Astra Hospital. Today I would like to highlight about the poisoning and envenomation which we do see regularly. The stress and anxiety are much higher due to pandemic and the lockdown and other effects. So we do see such events where the poisoning or envenomation also happen. And the things to note down are when such events happen is to see if are they breathing well, are they having any fits, or are they conscious, are they sleepy, or is the pulse felt, or if they not responding proper, or there is any abnormal bleeding. If any of this are there, then they need to get seek immediate or urgent medical attention, which we can provide promptly. In the suburban and rural areas, snake bite and insect envenomations are very common. So these are also can be fatal or cause serious problems if untreated at timely interval. So any same things, if they are not breathing properly, if they are not conscious, or if they are having fits, or if the pulse is not felt, or if there is an abnormal bleeding, or any other things that's not unusual, if it is noted, then they also can be treated urgently if they are brought immediately to the medical facility. And we can assure that we can provide good treatment for such conditions. It's unfortunate that these things happen, but we do have facilities, expertise, and experience to treat such conditions. Thank you.